Si otaisek la prasma era, padra vimos brandimus prostis cad atavere dag.
What exactly are these gifts?
Gratae aptipte, irprit virtinis avasia sa vebe caegis. Vataranae angomis acananon, alas protas era.
Jig, from this point forward, operational security will be at a premium. You will not contact us from this terminal again.
Smalsio poputus mana ira patare mananan kali.
I understand you corrected Jeeg's mishandling of the situation, Agent. We'll now proceed.
Proceed to do what exactly?
Your next task is to access Nemro's inner circle. Present yourself to the Hutt as a fellow gangster, the Red Blade, and offer him Jeeg's gifts. One of the gifts is implanted with a listening device, which we will use to monitor conversations within Nemro's palace.
If someone suspects me, what should I do?
Use your judgment. Silence them or allay their suspicions as appropriate. But keep this in mind. At this juncture, our primary goal is to find weaknesses in Nemro's organization. Even if the Hutt won't join us, we might influence his lieutenants. Talk to Nemro and his men. Determine who we can turn and how we can sway them. We will be listening.
I'll be back once I learn anything.
Be careful what you say. And lose the accent. When you're in the Hutt Palace, you're no longer an Imperium. Contact me from the cantina once Nemro has his presence. Keep her out.